starting off Super Bowl week bright and early. Currently walking around downtown Phoenix. We just met up with the PHNX crew, so ALLCITY has officially assembled, and now we are walking to the spot where Radio Row is. We've got our first day of shows lined up, and then tonight it's opening night, which should be wild to see. CHGO guys are the first show from Radio Row for ALLCITY. Then after them, DNVR goes on. PHNX wraps it up. We'll be interviewing a bunch of people on the floor throughout the day. Then we'll clean up at around 5:30-ish. And then at 6, we will walk over to where the opening night is.
Best show ever. Right. Best show ever. Tons of energy. Doesn't matter that we don't have Emmett Smith joining the first show.
Already stealing my headset.
No, we're not.
Wait.
Yes, he stole yours.
I mean, is that a model you could see Justin Fields and the Bears trying to follow next year when they try to get more out of the passing game?
Incredibly so. Like, and also, they have a chance to most likely go out and maybe find a wide receiver in a trade because of all the assets they have using that number one overall choice. So the blueprint for Philadelphia could be very comparable.
How'd the first day go, fellas?
Pretty good. We're charging up for media night.
You know, this feels like halftime. We're going to media night. This is really where the big guns come out. I mean, this is where you're going to see a guy like a JB Smoove out here. You're going to run into a massive, massive media talent, and you got to prove yourself. Tonight is the night, and CHGO Bears is, I think, we're
full
ready.
Full force.
Let's fucking go.
Wow.
That would be terrible.
Same layout.
Floor access here, media workroom, dining.
Welcome to opening night.
How are you dealing with Suns playing against each other in the Super Bowl?
Yeah, well, you know, there's been a lot of fights in the house. So I mean,
you're kidding.
What are you looking for?
Philadelphia
able to help, you know, don't matter who it is in the building, help them out and help them understand, not only you're the football player, but I'm going to try to teach you how to be a pro.
You have certainly been the best man. 34 years playing in this game. 1-1, game on short one.
How much time have you spent reflecting on how last year obviously ended and now you're here at the Super Bowl?
You know what, I had a lot of time right when everything happened and when I was fired. And you know, it's tough, it's not easy, because you go into a situation like we did in Chicago and you're so excited, so many great people, coaches, players, fans, everybody, and we all know it didn't end how we wanted it to end. And that's a part of life. There was a lot of experiences in that journey for me that I could have been a lot better in. And it's in the end, it's not, we didn't get results that we wanted.
Thank you.
2 of Super Bowl week back at Radio Row. A few more people in the room today than yesterday. CHGO is once again up first. DNVR follows them. Then it's PHNX. We'll see what guests are coming on today.
Very, very
like
nervous
now. Stanley Cup before
don't
you
be nervous.
Okay.
Yeah, you have there we go. I remember a time when there were not a lot of Super Bowls growing up, and we've just been so blessed and fortunate in this era with Coach Reed and Patrick Mahomes and the incredible team that's been built around them too.
James, I have no idea.
I'm gonna check it out before we get to 94.
Day two for you, Carm.
Day two was incredible. Thought we had a great lunch today. Excellent breakfast burrito, and dynamic on the show was swift. It was there. It was punctual, and also excited about tomorrow.
What about tonight?
Well, yeah, media night. When you're a star of the show out there, it's a lot of pressure that people coming up wanting to talk to me. But I plan to make time, and whoever wants to learn about the business, I'll give them all the advice that I possibly can. I never want to just hold that all to myself.
Come find him.
So generous.
Come find him, Phoenix.
So, the media party was one, tasty. They had so many good foods. Two, you could get a drink easily. Three, it's like 40 degrees. I wish
we were indoors.
Other than that, awesome party. ALLCITY closing the function down,
as we do.
And tomorrow we're back at Radio Row. Super Bowl week, baby.
Trey Wingo here on CHGO.
Royalty, royalty, royalty.
Where?
Are you ready for...
You, Trey.
Get out of here.
Zero ego and no pride. Like, I try for shit all the time. Can we swear on this show?
Yeah. Keep going. It's encouraged.
Yeah. So, you just... Like, when I left ESPN, the first thing I tried to do was make a commercial with Michael Jordan. I had this idea regarding the crying Jordan meme. I thought it was pretty funny.
Jeff Schwartz is here. Jeff, I just want to start this by thanking you. I developed a routine this year during the college football season where I'd wake up on Saturday morning and the first thing I would do is check your Twitter account to see your awesome whiteboard picks
for
the
Pac-12. Very good.
Where is the applause in this place?
We should have
them. I'm going to bring my own.
There we go. I like it. That's right.
It's so great to have you here, Eric. And I want to start here. Is it wild to you that you still have the single season passing record for the Bears?
It is, and it's a shame, right? Because that thing should have been broken long ago. So I think, to me personally, we got the guy to do it.
Wow. I think that was about as enthusiastic as you're going to do it.
That's fair. That's fair.
Go Bears. How's that?
There you go. Thank you
go,
so much.
Go the Bear. Better than the Bears.
Oh, I could do a whole. You want to restart the interview? We could start it all over and do the whole thing on that. It's episode 7. It's like the greatest piece of TV ever.
I agree with that. All right, go Bear.
All right.
Bye, guys.
Thank you so much. All right, we're here with Hendon Hooker, of course, Tennessee Volunteer in the NFL Draft this year. You got Bush's Beans with you.
Yeah, we do.
His own brand.
Yeah. So we got the Hendon Can Special Edition. My dad has a special recipe.
Where I'm at?
Right here.
Yep.
Whew. It's a long day. Not done yet. We're going to Illegal Pete's now because we're having a fan meetup. Meeting our fans, priority number one. Priority number two, getting some drinks in us.
Good to see you, Adam. Appreciate it.
Actually, high school
special teach
coordinators.
Are you?
I might nerd out a little bit here.
There you go. I love it.
Yeah. Look at this. Loyalty just jumping out
us right here.
Yeah, let's make it happen.
Great Kellyanne.
Are we on the air?
Yeah, we are. We're live right now. Oh, yeah. Thanks for jumping in.
Yeah.
We have Bruce Arians sitting with us here on CHGO. You walked by earlier, and his mind immediately jogged about how you should have been the Bears head coach in 2012. I can't blame him.
I thought I was. It didn't happen.
You thought you
were? Yeah. Fortunately, only one.
How are you doing? Good to see you again. Good to see you. Solid. How you doing? Good to see you. It worked out.
How was it?
Good. I'm pretty sure Dean Landino just sat down at the wrong table when we just started talking to him, so that was fine. Urlacher was great. He seemed like he liked talking to us.
What's up? How y'all doing? Yeah, I told him that.
Much like yesterday, Radio Row just packed with, literally, it's like just football player after football player after former football player after Hall of Fame football player. There are so many people here, the Wi-Fi is dog shit. Yo, like, you are in the background doing something awkward every single step you take throughout this whole mosh pit of things, right? So you'll be like walking and then you'll see to the right that you are in someone's shot and you're trying to go away and then you enter someone else's shot. It's a wild experience.
Shane, what's the weirdest part of Radio Row?
Probably just weaving in and out of everyone's sets.
Bingo.
Yeah.
That's what I said.
I thought you were going for it.
Oh, I'll do that.
Okay, yeah. But yeah, I feel weird. That's one thing.
I feel really weird. I try and avoid one set and enter another. Uh-huh. And it's just like,
and I'm just like,
better own it.
Inside of this podcast.
property's ALLCITY, but like they have three properties: Denver, Chicago, and Phoenix. So
CHGO. Can I get that?
Where yeah, I you can. Oh, yeah.
Online. Where do I go?
ALLCHGO.com.
No, no. Chicago Lock. Chicago Lock. CHGO Locker.
We got a lot. There's a Justin Field. You know the QB slide he did.
CHGO Lockers.
CHGO Locker. Carmi B. She's the best.
Thanks, guys. Stop.
No. Cheers. 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 Let's go. Let's go.
Have you explained that? Yeah. You played with Mitch in college, right?
Yeah.
You're so close with him, right?
Tengod, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Tengod. Perfect.
Owner that's not happy about
he's live right now.
Who is this again?
Johnny.
Hey, Pat. Pat.
I'm not sad to be going home and getting a lot more sleep, but I am sad to be leaving here.
First Super Bowl week, coming off the Senior Bowl.
Oh, dude.
So there has not been a lot of
sleep.
You
all right?
But, you know, it's been an amazing experience. Wouldn't change it for anything, and it'll be nice being back home. But then, Combine.
Hi.
How sad are you to be leaving?
Like, super sad. You know, Hoke said at the start of this trip that he lives, the Super Bowl is his Super Bowl, and I'm kind of jealous that he took that line. But, you know, when you leave the Super Bowl week and all the fun and hanging out with all your friends and all these people and then going back to regular life, it's a come down, RG. It's a come down.
All right.
I'm going to miss it till Vegas.
And that is officially a wrap from Radio Row. Media Row, Podcast Row, one of the rows. No Mo Row, okay? We're all going home. An exhausting, an overwhelming, but a completely fulfilling experience here in Phoenix. This absolutely needs to be a yearly thing for ALLCITY, and I bet it just might be. Especially since next year is in Vegas. Ooh, I'm excited for that. Thanks for watching. Vegas!
Good stuff. Hey, Brian, what happened in Vegas?